I already explained this question, but you sent, so I explain again. Same type question, only the difference of meaning. The foreigner connect a pipe of internal diameter of 25 cm from a canal into a cylindrical tank in his field. Pipe and the tank, both are in cylindrical in shape. So, the pipe have internal diameter 25 cm and the cylindrical tank in field, which is 12 meter in diameter, 12 meter whole diameter, and 2.5 meter deep, radius 6 meter, height 12 meter. And here the radius is 25 by 2 centimeter. It is centimeter, it is meter, okay? Don't be, take the problems always when you solve the question. Take the all the values in same unit. Okay? After we convert it, first we read the question complete. If water flow through the pipe at the rate of 3.6 km per hour, rate 3.6 km per hour, rate the pani water is flowing from in the pipe into a tank. In how much water, in how much time a tank be filled? We want to find the time that tank is full. Also find the cost of water. Cost of water. If the rate of water is given, that is a rate of water, that is 0.07 per meter cube. So this question wants two things. First thing, the time taken by the pipe to fill the tank, and second, what's the cost of the water if the water costing is 0.07 meter cube. So if I say volume of water from pipe is equal to volume of water in tank, that is pi r square h, because both in cylindrical shape the formula is same but the indication is different. We take the small r for this and capital R for this, so we can solve all the values in meter. Radius 25.2, so 25.2 into 100, 25.2 into 100, because we can convert into centimeter to meter. Okay, by dividing 100, r square, the value of r 6, h 12, 25 4, 6 into 6 into 12 into 4 into 4 into 2 into 2. That is 6 is 36. 36. 2 is 72. 2 is 144. 144 into 12. 4 is 48. 144 into 40 into 4 192 multiplied. So after multiplying we get the value 27648 meters. Okay, that's the distance, and the rate is given, that is 3.6 kilometer per hour. So we can write 27.648 kilometer. Time taken is equal to speed upon distance upon time. Distance upon time. 0, 0. So 3 plus 3 plus cancel. 9436 00, 937 0, 9763 9218. Then 85 is 40, 83 is 24, 6 remain, 8 is 64, 84 is 32. 225 is 22 is 4, 24 is 8, 22 is 4. 242 by 25 hours. But it's a difficult, so we can convert into nearest. That we write 8 whole 42 by 25 hours. So 8 hours 42 upon 25 into 60 minute. 525, 512, 60. So 8 hours 12 to 24 to 4 carry 2. 48 to 50 by 5 minute. Yes, sir. 9 whole 17 by 25. Oh, 25 9 ja to 25. So 42 minus 25, that remain 7 1. So 9 hours 17 by 25 into 60 minute. 5 12 ja, 5 5 ja. So 9 hours 12 7 ja, 104 0 4 carry 10, 22 by 5 minute. So 5 4 ja, 225, 5 4 20, 5 4 ja, 20 means 9 hours 44 minute and remain 4 upon 5 into 60 second. So 9 hours 44 minute and 48 second is the total time taken by the pipe to fill whole tank. Okay, it's a converting the hours into minute into second. Then you want to the cost of water. Cost of water. So here we solve second part. Cost of water, that is the rate into volume. Rate is 0.07. Volume pi r square h, volume of cylinder. We can write beta 7 by 100, 22 by 7 pi value, and r is 6 into 6, height is 12. Because all are in meter, so we have no problem to put the values. 7 cancel, rupees, then multiply it. So 9504 by 100, that is 95.04 rupees. 95.04 rupees is the total cost of water we can take fill the tank. Okay, pause window down. See next question. The question is, a metric cylinder has radius 3 cm, height 5 cm. Radius 3 centimeter, height 5 centimeter. To reduce its weight, a conical hole is drilled out. Of cylinder, the conical hole has radius of 3 by 2 and depth 8 by 9 centimeter. A conical hole is drilled out for losing this weight. Means this conical form is moved out from the solid cylinder. Of the radius of the cone, by 3 centimeter, and height of the cone is 8 by 9 centimeter. So calculate the ratio of the volume of the metal left in the cylinder to the volume of the metal taken out in a conical shape. Volume, calculate the ratio of the volume of the metal left in the cylinder to the volume of metal taken out in a conical shape. Means the question wants the ratio volume of metal left in cylinder upon the volume of metal drill out, that means cone. So that's a very easy question. If you and understand the words of the question meaning, the metal cylinder of radius 3 cm, height 5 cm, to reduce this weight, for losing this weight, we have to drill out the conical shape of height radius 3 by 2 cm and the height is 8 by 9 cm. So the ratio of the metal weight is this. A simple question, if you solve this question, volume of cylinder left, pi r square h minus 1 by 3 pi r square h. Means whole cylinder minus cone, you have to get the remaining cylinder upon 1 by 3 pi r square h is the cone volume. What's the drill out? So we can solve a little pi taken common in whole, r square h minus r square h by 3 upon r square h by 3 upon r square h by 3. We write to separate here and here. Pi is the answer. If you not understand this, so we can write like pi r square h 1 by 3 pi r square h. So 1 by 3 pi r square h, write in both denominator. For this purpose, that is equal to 1. Put the value here, pi cancel. R radius 3 into 3, h 5, 1 by 3, radius 3 by 2, 8 by 9. 9 cancel, 2 cancel 2. So 3 into 3 into 5 into 3 by 2 minus 1. Take the LCM 2, 3 to 9, 27, 5 is 135 minus 2, so 133 upon 2, 133 is 2. Check the solutions because there is so suffocations. If any solution problems, steps problem in the multiplication division, so you can solve it. But the process, that is the ratio want. So metal of cylinder left upon volume of metal drill outs. That's the cone. Pause window down. Let's see the question. This is the next video of the surfaces and volume class 10th mathematics part 13. The question is, a solid twice in the form of the hemisphere surmounted by a right circular cone of height 2 cm and diameter of the base is 4 cm. Cone, height 2 cm, diameter 2 cm. Diameter 4 cm. If a right circular cylinder circumscribing this toy, find how much space, more space than the toy it will cover. Find how much more space than the toy it will cover. So, if this toy is in the cylinder, so if you talk about the cone, hemisphere and cylinder, cone radius, hemisphere radius, cone height, cylinder radius, cylinder height, the radius of the cone is 2 cm and hemisphere also 2 cm, same. Height of the conical portion is 2 cm. Radius of the cylinder is same, that is 2 cm, but the height of the whole cylinder, this is 2, this is 2, that is 4 cm. So how many more space this space, so more space by twice equal to volume of cylinder minus volume of toy, because if it is fit in this cylinder, so toy space is only this, but if when it fit in the cylinder, so it can be extra space, that is this. So cylinder pi r square h toy 2 by 3 pi r cube, hemisphere 1 by 3 pi r square h cone, pi r square h, pi r square by 3 common, or you can take firstly open the bracket, minus minus minus, in whole pi r square common, h remain, 2 by 3 r remain, h by 3 remain, 22 by 7, 2 into 2, 4 minus 2 by 3 into 2, 2 by 3. Then 88 by 7 into, take the LCM 3, 12 minus 4 minus 2, 88 by 7 into 6 by 3, that is 2, 176 by 7, 7 to the 14, 3 remain, 7 5 35, 1 remain, 7 7, 7 4 28, approx this, means 25.14 cm cube has been extra volume, extra space taken by toy if they are fixed in the cylinder. Okay, pause, you know, down. These all the questions sending from your side. So I always request when you send the question, so please send the pic very clear. That's why I am to explain the question. Pause, you know, down.